Hi guys, today I'm in the Sherman Pass area up in northeastern Washington. I was looking at the maps and seeing that there were several waterfalls up in this area and they were all pretty close to the road, so I'm hoping to shoot as many of them today as I can. Conditions are pretty good today. It's partly cloudy, not too cold out, but snow's melting up in the high country, so it's putting a lot of water in the rivers right now, so hopefully you get some pretty good looking waterfalls. But haven't been to any of these, so we'll see what we have, and yeah, go ahead and make our way to the first falls. Looks like a pretty good one, so go ahead and so the settings I'm going to use for this one, tentatively, it might change after I take a look at them, but I'm going to probably go with a ISO 100, 1/10 of a second, and F-16, and I got a circular polarizer on. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and take the shots. Well, that was waterfall number two. Not very picturesque, at least under these conditions with the high water. Might be a little better during the summer when the water levels are lower, but there wasn't a whole lot of trees around there or anything, so I'm not gonna hold my breath. I didn't even bother with that one. I might check it out this summer once the water levels drop and see what it looks like then, but didn't look good today, so I guess we'll go see if we can find another one. Thank you. I've never seen a badger before. So there's a first time for everything. All right, guys, so I've located waterfall number 3. I'm hiking the trail into it now. What I read at the trailhead, sounds like the trail just goes to the overlook. So hopefully I can find a way down to the base of it and get some good shots from there. But I'm gonna head in there and see you when I get there. Guys, so I made it to the base of the falls. Went ahead, got my camera all set up and got a composition. Not really sure how well this is going to turn out. It's a pretty waterfall, but there's just a lot of debris around here, so I'm not sure if it's going to turn out very good or not, but I'll give you a look at the scene here. So my settings for this one are going to be, well, try a different shutter speed, but probably an eighth of a second or a tenth of a second, F11, ISO 100. Well, hopefully it turns out. Alright guys, so I found one more waterfall, but it didn't look like it was worth shooting, and it was kind of down in a canyon, so I didn't bother with it. But I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, and consider subscribing if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. Bye.